With every kung fu hero, we get to see them easily slaughter countless evil ninja. But we never get to hear the point of the evil ninja as they live a life of extreme secrecy. Or they're dead. For the first time, we get rare, unfiltered insight into the motivation of an evil ninja, and how he feels about having so many of his colleagues be easily expendable. The floor is yours, sir.
Sorry about that, lad. He was gunning for you, I could see it in his eyes. Oh, what a mess.